thirsty.
Yep, I know exactly what to do to get there as well.
Who is going swimming in there?
If you were in there and it came along, you just sit very, very, very still. Interesting to watch how this one drinks. The other elephant that we see with a short trunk actually sprays the water from a distance into its mouth rather than putting the trunk in the mouth. Two elephants with short trunks in this. I doubt they both ended up in the same snare, so maybe they both had fun with the crocodile. Carefully. You'll see, it can just reach, if it stands in the right spot, it can just reach the trunk right up to the top. To this pool from the other angle. No.
Also has a slip trunk, just like that young man. It's